Okay, welcome back to Let's Plays. In this episode, we have Faye being asked by Sigurd to go and find Bart on the thing. And maybe something will happen. Who knows? At the moment, Elly is still gone. She hasn't come back yet. And everybody seems to be taking it fairly well. You'd think Faye would be freaking out or something, but no. No, he's just going about his business. I don't really understand what that's about. He's not really worried. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, this horrible, horrible elevator. That would be the... Oh, I can't imagine how they thought that was a good idea. Okay, I'm in the wrong place. Oh, actually, something you do have to do. He's very smart at this point to refuel Faye, Bart, and Ellie's gears. Even though Elly shouldn't be here, her gear shouldn't be there. You're capable of refueling it and buying new parts for it. It doesn't make any sense, but whatever, you can do it. Though it is a good idea to make sure, if you're at this point in the game, to go and do that. You'll thank me later. Okay, we gotta go to the beer hall, and that's where Bart and the captain will be hanging out. I would rather walk or take the stairs in that elevator. Elly's back. Bart's being a butthole about it. Bart's being a little more practical about that. Not really being a distrust of Elly, but just a feeling that she won't be able to do her job. It turns out that's not really the case of what's going on now. Although it is a pretty astute observation about him. From him, rather. Elly does have attachments back at her home, and it is affecting her. We just need to go here. We're not gonna find Remember the first time I played this game? I didn't think she would be in the engine room, and I didn't know where I was supposed to go. So I spent like 10-20 minutes just wandering around looking for where I needed to go. I actually stumbled in the engine room by accident, and that's where the game went on from. It's kind of weird, but whatever. What is she doing? She is sabotaging the engines. Now remember what Rang was saying to Ramses about the plan being in place of disabling the Yggdrasil so it couldn't die if they were to attack it again. This was the plan she was referring to. Elly going in there and disabling it. Now, you can probably figure that she isn't doing this for her own free will. Elly wouldn't go and do this to them. But, nonetheless, it's kind of a big issue. Although you'll notice that in a few seconds, Bart seems to be taking the situation rather calmly. Just walking around. Although his dialogue seems to show he's panicked. Don't worry about this. The red lightning flying all around, that's harmless. Press three buttons and the thing stops. Although he stopped the craziness, the engine's disabled right now. And they can't, use the ship properly. And I'm in. Okay, there we go. Anything gonna happen? There we go. Her eyes are closed. Turn around and talk to someone. Where are you going? There you go. Hypnosis. Now, why would Rang have that kind of power? She also had the power to stop Domina. You about the hypnosis. How do you know about it? How can you tell? She's unconscious. Oh, this guy's so full of shit. Alright. I'm gonna head over here and save, and then cut that out and just keep going on. Okay, there we go. Remember, I'm not playing this right now. Elly wants to go too. Episode now. So come back for the next one.